Okay, welcome back, guys. I think it's part 12. I can't remember. So, I'm gonna do the question mark galaxies first. Because I feel like it. That's about to be all the main galaxies first. Well, the boss is always gonna be the last. So, Horoscar Galaxy, shrinking itself. For those of you who didn't see me do good at galaxy, these things sort of shrink to the center. So be careful. Otherwise you'll be falling into a black hole. Dangerous, I tell you, yeah, I know. Now you gotta go to all the musical notes. The black hole shrinks and a star appears. So you can safely jump down. So don't worry about falling, it just gravitates to the star. Pretty easy, really. We're on 19 stars. And the next one is Rolling Green Galaxy. This is another one of those Wii motion things. Where you get to roll on a ball. And yep. So we'll have to go for a little break. So let's go talk to the random board of doom. Well, we can't go on the ball anyway. Hey now, if you think about rolling that ball away, you better listen to old Billboard here. First, jump to get on top of the ball. Alright, now hold the thing straight up. That's your basic position. From that basic position, tilt to move the ball in that direction. If anything gets in your way, smash it. Anyway, you'll learn more by doing this. Good luck. So you tilt it in that direction, keep it up, if you want to stay still. You can't actually stay still, but press A to jump. The faster you go, the faster the music goes. There's a lot of coins around here. Yeah, don't try pointing for star bits unless you want to kill yourself. Cause that's just suicide because you don't know where you're going. So don't try it like I did. And try to choose the paths that just don't jump much. So I recommend the right path. Oh bugger, I'm gonna die. So I get a huge jump, and then we break the star, or the glass around the star. And it's at the top of a flagpole. So, because I finished those in good time, I'm going to start the new galaxy. And we have Battle Rock Galaxy. This one isn't so bad, I guess. There's only really one star that gets me. Maybe two. So, we're doing Battle Rock Barrage. I just gotta get the pool star bits. Now these guys, they just bump to you and spin you. So just spin them back. Assuming I get them. Okay, just jump to this guy, get up here. Now, stuff like this, you just spin to drill. This one's just a simple star. All you gotta do is just dodge all this stuff. It may look hard, but in reality, it's pretty easy. I believe you can actually jump on them. Doing a spin jump or something. Yep, you can. Never not to touch these, because they... Oh yeah, these can still. They should starve it. So the star's in a cage, so you gotta get old Bullet Bill help. And there's a one up if you need it there. Come here, Bullet Bill. Did you know me? It's Mario. Uh-oh. Okay, I stuffed that one up there. Come on, Bullet Bills, come on. Don't you want to hit your old pal Mario? Here we go. Loser. So pretty awesome. Ending time.